This video will give you a preview of our HPE Learn On Demand course for HPE Ezmeral Data Fabric. Stay tuned because at the end of the video, I'll give you a clickable link where you can enroll in this free course.
When the Data Fabric replicates data, it always replicates to different nodes to spread out the risk of data loss. It has knowledge of where all the nodes are, so this is not a problem. It also replicates to different subtopologies or racks if they are defined. The default assignment puts all nodes in a single topology. With this single topology configuration, Data Fabric doesn't have any way to determine which nodes are in different racks. It looks to the Data Fabric as if all the nodes are in one big rack. Because there are no subtopologies, it is possible for a master container and all of its replicas to be on nodes that are all in the same rack. This reduces the fault tolerance of your cluster. If one rack goes down and all replicas are on nodes in that rack, then your data is unavailable until the rack is put back into service. A better strategy is to create subtopologies to define the different racks, with nodes assigned appropriately. In this example, there are four racks: rack 1, rack 2, rack 3, and rack 4, each with their own subtopology. But, as shown here, they are all still under data. By default, volumes still go to the data topology, and then they can replicate to any of the four nodes in data. Data Fabric automatically replicates the volumes containers to different subtopologies, which spreads the data out over different racks. In this configuration, assigning a volume to a specific rack, such as to the /data/rack1 topology, would limit the volume's data to the nodes in rack 1, defeating the purpose of defining separate rack topologies. In general, then, it is best to assign higher-level topologies to volumes to provide the greatest flexibility for data placement and replication.
Here's the clickable link where you can sign up for this free HPE Learn On Demand course. And if you want to explore the other curriculum that's available, once you get to the page, just click on the text on the top left that says HPE Learn On Demand.